Have you heard about QR codes? They're everywhere. I don't know what they're good for though.
They're kinda like barcodes. People use them to communicate. They can use them to send all kinds of information, like URLs and telephone numbers and addresses.
Sounds cool. What can they be used for though? Do you have to have a special reader to decode them?
You have to have a special app on your mobile phone to read them. Lynette Phillips says they're great for book marketing. You can use them on business cards, bookmarks and flyers. You can even use them on greeting cards. I think it might be cool to put one on a button and wear it to your next book signing. If you had a book to sign.
I think I'll text my user to see if she knows about QR codes. She just published a book. She could use one with a picture of the book cover on bumper stickers, key rings, coffee mugs, her travel mug, a tote bags, a chef's apron, a necklace, the invitations to her meet and greet, mouse pad, postage, her boyfriend's tie.
Wow, I wonder if Lynette Phillips has thought of all of those uses? I'd better go to her site at www.lynettephillips.info and ask her.
Skateboard, t-shirt, sweatshirt, sell sheets, stickers.